Miraculously, a baby shark was born in the tank of a female smooth-hound shark in Sardinia, Italy. According to scientists, its birth is the first species in the world. Parthenogenesis or virgin birth has previously been observed in nature, namely various species of plants, insects, reptiles, birds and fish. However, it has never been found in smooth-hound sharks. This caused a stir at the staff at Acquario Cala Gonone who found the baby shark among all the females.